in the league tables, the United States is about halfway down. It's nowhere near the top when it comes to observance and protection of human rights. It's about halfway down. And in the United States, there is the death penalty, which is against the human rights principle of the right to life. Until recently, the United States banned same-sex marriage. In the United States, poor people often don't have access to good lawyers, and their chances of wrongful conviction are much higher than well-off people who can afford good legal representation. We know that in the United States, a disproportionate number of black men are in prison. Much, much higher than the proportion of black men in the general population. Indeed, it has been quoted in the past that there are more young black men in prison in the United States than there are in university. That is absolutely shocking. I'm sure many of you have read the reports over the last 2 or 3 years in particular about the police shooting dead often unarmed black suspects in the United States.